Today, I am proud to introduce you to Barak Zilberberg, whose dedication to serving others got him involved in an industry to provide a necessary service that people actually needed.
It's all about the people. It never was about the money for me. It never is about the money. It's about giving him a nourishing and inviting environment, you know, and taking care of him.